has got it back. Roy is gassed out there. Timmons fires up a body. Robertson knocked off his feet by Roy. It's a penalty on Matt Roy.
One of those, just a matter of time shifts, whether it's a goal or a penalty, and it looks like a penalty.
Robertson's in trouble, too. Yeah, he cannot get up.
It's the way he flew into the boards. I think he's been in this position here for quite a while, where now he's starting to get up to his knees. And again, when Matt Roy made contact, it wasn't directly against the boards. I think Robertson flew into the boards.
LA number 3, minor penalty for interference.
So interference is the actual call. Yeah, puck wasn't there. You can see, yes, he did fall back into the boards. I'm hoping it's just one of those where he had the wind knocked out of him right there when he falls in. But because the puck is not there yet, that contact is interference. And as we were talking about, it's just one of those matter of time situations where, man, the Leafs are on top of the puck. Good to see Robertson's back now. He's skating under his own power, but he certainly is in distress.
In his right
shoulder.
Yep. And perhaps the whiplash, too, with his head and neck.
And that's why I'm saying I was hoping it was just that wind of the, you know, just hit something like that so hard that you can't breathe. But it looks a little bit more serious than that with the way he's bent over. And, he's not doing too well right now.
He's in a lot of distress.
Wish him the best, of course, with that contact and then the flying into the boards.
Roy off for interference.